Hey everybody, try to sneak in one of these Woody Guthrie tribute feature artists of the week. I'm familiar with Woody Guthrie, but I thought I would try something different. I wrote a song in 2007 after watching a Woody Guthrie movie. Here she is, called Not Today Woody, in my old songbook here, and I'm not quite sure what, I know it has something to do with the scene when he comes up and asks Will Gear, who's playing somebody. If you don't know who Will Gear is, he's played the grandfather on the Waltons, and really big friend of the folk scene too. I believe Bob Dylan lived with him for a while. Anyway, I believe I got this idea from that scene, and hopefully it's not, I can't really remember, but I'm pretty sure I didn't like just rip it off word for word. So let's try her out here. This is called Not Today, Woody. Let me paint a sign on your truck, not today, Woody. Let me catch some grass or maybe your shrubs, not today, Woody. Ain't you got nothing better to do? No, I don't, buddy. Lollygagging all around, won't you let us pray, Woody? Donna Joe's head to California, you know. Glenn got laid off and lost his mind, you know. And dust blew under the doorway. Buddy, can you spare a dime? One more time. I said, buddy, can you spare a dime? One more time. Let me paint a sign on your truck, not today, Woody. Let me cut your grass and maybe cut your shrubs. They said, not today, Woody. Ain't you got nothing better to do? No, I don't, well, buddy. Let me paint a sign now on your truck, not today, Woody. Let me cut your grass or maybe your shrubs, not today, Woody. Ain't you got nothing better to do? No, I don't now, buddy. Lollygagging all around, won't you let us pray, Woody? Bow to your partner and bow to your corner. I'm looking for some work, you know, so pray for me, buddy. Won't you pray for me, buddy?
Don't let these cut you.